told me that our lives would end up this way. Nobody ever said our lines would ever cross, but I feel good today. Can you hear what they're saying? Here's to that new beginning.
I took my own doing a level 4 QQI and Lucan Youthreach. We do all different types of stuff, like woodwork, art, communications, all life skills really. At the end of it, I'm hoping to get an apprenticeship in carpentry because I enjoy doing the woodwork, so I think that's something I'd like to do.
I'm doing my level 4. And a typical day would be quite fun because the classes aren't very formal, but they're not very informal either. There's still structure to it. We do catering, so we learn how to be more domestic. We learn how to clean and the normal daily stuff, which was quite fun because we are quite hands-on in it. Enjoy all classes, but I mostly enjoy woodwork and art because I think it's because I want to become a barber, so it opens up my mind. And I like the creative side of it, learning new things.
So how do you qualify for Youthreach?
Are you aged between 15 and 20? Have you left mainstream school early? Do you want to further your education? Are you willing to commit to the programme offered in Lucan Youthreach? Are you willing to embrace an exciting and challenging opportunity?